My name is Yolanda Rodriguez.
My name is Alexis Mendoza.
My name is Laura Alvarez.
My name is Twahira Khan.
I am a founding member.
I am a founding member of BxArts Factory.
I think for me, it's going to be really exciting to be able to have a space where we could, a central location, where we can all come together and create and bring ideas to life.
When I was told about this idea, I think I came alive in that moment.
We want the BxArts Factory to become a destination point and have the artists coming here and wanting to exhibit with us.
I'll mostly be thinking about community engagement and how we bring the public into our organization, how we collaborate with them, how we engage them.
I am the head curator and director of exhibitions within the organization.
I am functioning as the president. And in the organization, I will also be overseeing the logistics and management of the organization.
With BxArts Factory, I will be involved in the children's gallery, also engaging the community in different activities, workshops.
Within the organizations, I'm connecting artists and collectors and observers together, and we're trying to run the galleries and exhibitions as a museum, and also the gallery will be focusing on artists trying to make a living and running as a commercial gallery.
I started noticing the lack of space for art exhibitions in the Bronx. I realized that every time I had a wonderful idea to do a show or to have an amazing group of local Bronx artists participate in a show, it was a struggle for me to find space. It was a struggle, even though I knew that the artists and the concept of the art exhibitions were worth it.
We were lacking this singular space where our artists could come together and our community could come together.
Because we do think that we need to continue to help our artists develop their craft and also be able to develop it in a way that it will be a sustainable way of living for them.
I think if you can't find what you want or what you need, you have to create it. And that's what we did. We put together a lot of ideas we have, and we're trying to gather resources and the people that will make it possible.
The BxArts Factory is created by the founding members are from the Bronx. We know what we need, we know what we have to present in this organization. We're not only artists and organizers and creators of art events, but we also have families and we know what the community is.
Yolanda, Alexis, and I, we're very intuitive and impulsive, but we needed a brain part on the team. So I thought Twahira was a perfect match.
I think we all have worked so hard with our individual projects that just to have this happening and seen it happening in a blessed way, I think it's just, we're really excited.
We are a group of people that we come from very different places, not only physical, because we all come from different countries, but also backgrounds. Even though we're all artists in the art field or interested in art, but it's a very different world. There are different worlds. And that combined is going to be an explosive mixture.
We start throwing ideas and next thing we know, BxArts came across and the word factory was written down on a piece of paper, and that's how we start coming with some of the ideas, and then next thing we know we have an appointment to discuss our future projects and become a company.
What we're trying to accomplish with BxArts Factory is to bring together art, community, nature, education, and create something different.
We are very excited to finally present to you all BxArts Factory.
Visit our website, bxartsfactory.org.
If you have questions, you can email us at the site listed below.
Subscribe to our newsletter so you don't miss anything.
Yay.
Waiting for.
All right, so one by one.
Oh my God.
Ahora el sofá hacia así.